Hello friends, welcome to RKTV. Today I'm going to show you how to download PUBG PC Lite on your PC in a very easy way. Please stay tuned and follow the steps correctly so that you can have not any errors during downloading or installing the game. Okay. So first you have to go to garena.sg. I'm going to give you the links in the description, so please check out. Go to garena.sg and here you can see the platforms, Garena PC and Garena Mobile. Click on the Garena PC and download the file. After downloading the file, open the Garena app. Here you have to open an account, a free account, normally easy. You can do it here or on your browser. Here put the informations and you will have an account. Then log in your account. After logging in, you have to go to setting and change your region to Thailand. Then you can see this option of PUBG Lite and click on it, and you will have a download or install option. Then install it. It will take 30 minutes approximately. Then don't play it. Okay, close it. And then download the NordVPN. In this VPN app you can connect to the Thailand server from here. And then go to Garena app and click on play. But I am using the NordVPN, it's 7-day trial version, so I can access the Thailand server. But if you want to know the method of accessing the 7-day trial version in NordVPN, you can please like and subscribe to my channel and leave a comment to know the methods. I will make a video and upload it. Please keep supporting me. Please, thanks for watching. Please like my videos, subscribe to my channel, and press the bell icon for more videos.